because in those debates, you landed haymakers on Joe Biden. I mean, his teeth were like chiclets all over the stage, and now I believe you that you're fully supportive of him. How does that transition happen? How do you go from being such a passionate opponent on such bedrock principles for you, and now you guys seem to be pals?
It was a debate.
Not everybody landed punches like you did, though.
It was a debate.